Hello. Good morning, children. How are you? Fine? Yes. Today we are going to do with book number 7, day 13. Wednesday, day 13. Look here, children. Fill in the blanks. My story means myself ke bare mein. Here you have to stick a photo. Okay, children? And here we have to write about myself. This is going to come for the second term assessment exam, myself. Okay? I will tell you and I will give you the revision also about myself. So you have to learn it and you have to learn how to write also. I'll give my name is Dash. So aapko apna naam likhna hai. Then I live in Dash. Pimpri you have to write. I study in Dash. Senior KG class. Then I am a boy. They will write boy, B-O-Y, boy. And girls will write girl. And my school name is Love and Care Kindergarten School. Aapko learn karna hai. My favorite color. Aapko my favorite color bhi learn karna hai. And my favorite food. Aapko jo food acha lagta hai, wo bhi aapko learn karna hai. Dal, rice. Okay? Yes, but today we are going to do about this, my story. My name is, whatever your name is, jaise Avni. My name is Avni. So Avni ko apna spelling likhna hai. Okay, whatever your spelling is there, you have to write it. Then, I study in, aap kaun se class mein padhte hai? Senior KG, S-R-K-G, Senior KG, okay? So you have to write, I study in Senior KG. I live in, aap kahan rehte hai? Pimpri. P-I-M-P-R-I, Pimpri. Where do you live? Pimpri, P capital, okay? Pimpri, P-I-M-P-R-I, Pimpri. I am a boy, they will write, and girl, they will write. So if Avni is a girl, she will write girl. G-I-R-L, girl. My school name is, aapko apne school ka naam learn karna hai. Love, L-O-V-E, love and care, C-A-R-E, care, kindergarten, K-I-N-D-E. R G A R T E N Kindergarten School. So children, this is the way you have to write about myself, my story. Myself and my story is the same. Isme hum baad mein we will add two more lines. My favorite color and my favorite food. So myself, my name is, aapko apna naam likhna. So I study in Senior KG. I live in Pimpri, P-I-M-P-R-I, Pimpri. I am a girl, the girl will write girl and the boy will write boy. My school name is Love and Care Kindergarten School. L-O-V-E, Love and C-A-R-E, Care K-I-N-D-E-R-G-A-R-T-E-N, Kindergarten School. Okay, so please complete it at home as a homework. Now turn to the next page. Answer yes or no. Aapko question read karna hai and see the picture and you have to answer yes or no. Is this a book? This is a book? Yes. So aapko yes likhna hai. Y-E-S. Yes. Okay. Is this a duck? Aapko ye duck dikh raha hai? No. It is a triangle. So here you have to write no. N-O. No. Okay. Now. Is this a hot? Is this a hot fire, hai na? So yes. So here you can write it yes. Y E S yes. Is this a owl? Yes. Y E S yes. So you have to write answers yes or no. Aapko picture bhi dekhna hai and read the question and you have to write the answer. So this is fire. So wo hot hoti hai na? So here you have to write yes, children. Y E S yes. Now, let's turn to the next page. Subtraction. I have drawn it on the blackboard. See here. Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 minus 1 and 2. मतलब 9 में से आप 2 left take away करेंगे. Okay? So then you will get the answer. See here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Minus 1, 2. So this 2 you have to take away from here. 1 and 1, 2. So count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So the answer will be 7. Now the next one. See here. 2 dogs are there. 1, 2. Minus 1, 2. So here I have drawn a triangle. 1, 2. Minus 1, 2. तो यहाँ पे आप 2 कट करेंगे एंड दिस आल्सो 2 यू हैव टू कट इट. ये भी 2 कट करेंगे तो यू विल गेट द आंसर. सो आंसर विल बी 0. नाउ द थर्ड वन. हियर द शेप. 1 2 3 माइनस 1. सी हियर सर्कल आई हैव ड्रॉन. 1 2 3 माइनस 1 बॉल. सो कट दिस बॉल फर्स्ट एंड अ बॉल फ्रॉम हियर. सो व्हाट विल बी द आंसर. 1 एंड 1 2. सो हियर यू हैव टू राइट द आंसर 2. Now the fourth one, glasses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 minus 1, 2. 2 glasses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So minus kitne karne aapko? 2. First cut this 2 here. And here also 2. If you cut it, you will get the answer. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the answer will be 5. So this is the way you have to complete the subtraction sum at home with the help of your mommy. Now here is a rhyme, wheels on the bus, which we are going to do it online. Okay, in the online classes we are going to do this and it is going to come for the second assessment exam, children. Okay, so now I have completed with day 13. Okay children, now we are going to do with day 14. Which day? Day 14. Right, notation number 6161 to 7070. Here you have to write the number name. मतलब spellings लिखने आपको 6161 to 7070. Right, notation number 6161 to 7070. 6161-SIXTY 61 ONE 6262- SIXTY 62 TWO 6363-SIXTY 63 THREE 6464-SIXTY 64 FOUR 4 6565-SIXTY 65 FIVE 5 6666-SIXTY 66 SIX 6 6767-SIXTY 67 SEVEN 67 6868-SIXTY 68 EIGHT 8 6969-SIXTY 69 NINE 7070-SE VENTY 70. So children, here you have to write the notation number 6161 to 7070. Okay, now let's turn to the next page. What comes before and after? You have to write the numbers which come before and which comes after. Look here, what comes before and after? Which number is this? 1717. So which number comes before 1717? Yes, 1616, 1717, 1818, 1919 and 2020. Okay, now the next number. Which number is this? 2222. So which number comes after 2 to 22? 2, 3, 23, 2, 4, 24, 2, 5, 25 and 2, 6, 26. Now the third one. Which number is this? 3, 4, 34. So which number comes before 3, 4, 34? 3, 3, 33, 3, 4, 34, 3, 5, 35, 3, 6, 36, 3, 7, 37. Now the next number, 4, 1, 41. Which number comes before 4, 1, 41? Yes, 4, 0, 40, 4, 1, 41, 4, 2, 42, 4, 3, 43, 4, 4, 45. Which number is this, children? 1, 5, 15. So which number comes before 1, 5, 15? 1, 4, 14, 1, 5, 15, 1, 6, 16, 1, 7, 17, and 1818. So children, this is the way you have to complete this. Now let's go to the next page. Write number 6161 to 8080. Yahan pe aapko you have to write the number 6161 to 8080. T means tens and O means 1. 6161, 6262, 6363, 6464, 6565, 6666, 6767, 6868, 6969, 7070. Now here again T means 10 and O means 1. 7171, 7272, 7373, 7474, 7575, 7676, 7777, 7878, 7979, 8080. So this is the way you have to complete this worksheet at home. Now let's turn to the next page. Here again there is a worksheet. You have to write the same numbers 6161 to 8080. So now I have completed with day 1313 and 1414. Bye bye. See you. Meet you tomorrow. Have a good day. Thank you, children.